I think this 4 years has been a very rich experience, being in Parliament, taking part firsthand in all the processes. It's helped me to understand what are the things that we can raise and how to raise it up in a meaningful way that's rational to in order to get the buy-in support from the public and even from the minister. Hopefully they can be persuaded by our arguments. So I've enjoyed it, and I believe I work hard, and I would want to continue to work hard if I'm given a chance to be back again. As for the family, I'm very glad that they have all been supportive. It was quite a journey because initially there was a lot of fear, and there wasn't an immediate approval for me to be in, and that's why it took a bit long to finally join the Workers' Party. But since then, my wife has been supportive, even my children participate. When I had to do the magic show for Bricks in Blue, I had to have magician assistance, and yeah, my children became the assistants. They had to practice really hard, and since then I had to perform in community events in the Workers' Party, and they continue to be the assistants. I'm glad that they also join in the whole process. So it's not so much that, oh, I have to give up a lot of things, I have to give up family time and so on. Yes, I have probably less time to be at home, but because they are also very involved in the process, I believe that they are richer for this experience themselves, seeing their dad involved in this, and they themselves going through the experience of meeting people, performing on stage. And even my dad, although he was initially very fearful and still a bit apprehensive, but he wants to make sure that I'll do as well as I can, and where he could, he'll tell his friends and neighbors to support me, and I'm very touched by that. As a politician, you always expect personal attacks, whether you're on the government side or you're on the opposition side. And I think that I'll try to take it as objectively as I can, because sometimes even when you're being attacked, there are some rationale behind what they say, and I'll see if I can improve my arguments in future, because I always believe that being a public figure now, you want to try to influence policy and you want to make sure that it's as sensible, as rational as possible. So if there's some sense in what they are saying, then I'll try to factor that in and just make a better presentation the next time around. Yeah, but otherwise I don't get personal over any of these attacks. I've learned that it's always going to be there anyway. So I just am more focused on the task that I have to do.